3 second section. Okay, so my name is, like you know, is Adekunle Kazeem. I am a digital marketer and a business blogging expert. So I'm the founder of Blogger. So the topic for my discussion today is going to be on blogging as a tool for building impact, okay, influence, and the income. Okay, this is what I'm going to be discussing. So how are you going to use blogging, okay, to be able to build, you know, income and then have impact on people's life. Okay, so firstly, let's look at what is blogging. Okay, naturally, a lot of you think blogging is generally maybe news, you know, because a lot of people use it for news. You know, blogging is beyond just ordinary news. Okay, it has so many things embodied in it. Okay, so like I'm seeing here, blogging is an art of, you know, keeping records of events, okay, about a specific subject matter like your skill or career, okay? And you'll be doing this, okay? You'll be doing this daily, weekly, or monthly, okay? And you'll be using documents, okay, like text or images. You can use images, audios, or video, you know, like as videos, okay? And then all this, you'll be storing this in the computer for you, okay? So that everybody can view it at any time, anywhere, okay? So blogging is just like a platform, okay, for you to communicate, okay, your ideas, you know, whatever stuff you want to, you know, sell to people, okay, to market to people, okay. So blogging is just like I'm doing right now, okay. This one is called video blogging, okay. So I'm communicating with you, sharing a product and idea with you, okay. So that is the same thing you're going to use blogging for, okay. So blogging is just a way to communicate. It's a platform for communication, all right. So now, how can you start blogging that really build an impact? Okay, that's my major topic here for discussion. So, and you know, the major thing I believe you need is product. Okay, before you talk of, you know, if you really want to build a blogging and a blogging that really have impact, you know, generate your income and influence, you must come with a product. All right, so you cannot just come at it, because blogging right now is so, the venture, okay, it's very expensive to set up, okay. You need something like a minimum of about $4,000 to $6,000, like that's Nigeria, you know, to be able to.
Okay, please, can you speak louder?
Oh, maybe. Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yes, oh. I can hear you now.
Can they hear me? Yes, yes. Can you type yes if you can hear me? They can hear, right?
Yes, they can hear now.
You can hear now. Oh.
Yes.
All right. So like I'm saying, so you need product, okay, to be able to start your blogging, okay? And then this product is not something that belongs to another person. It's personally you know, you are the one that created it, okay? So, you know, because that's what I'm really dealing with. I'm dealing with something, a product that you can create, because that's what I feel we can really achieve this this goal of building impact and influence and generating income, really income for the long term for it. So now that you have an idea about this product, so what is really a product, okay? Just imagine. So I have a simple subject. Product is simply anything that solves people's problem, okay? Okay, that is a simple answer for me. So I want you to have an idea that anything that solves people's problem is a product. So you need to start thinking, you need to start working. Have you ever solved someone's problem before? Even if it's small, okay? So that's a product. If you have something like that, definitely you can start business blogging, and then we can easily gradually build impact, you know, income and influence, okay? So, and like I said, when you talk about blogging, product is what you bring to the table, okay? Okay, so you have to bring product to the table. That's what majorly you need. You don't need some else product. You have to solve problem, okay? Whatever, in whatever way, okay? You just have to make sure you solve problem. So now, how many of you are really thinking yourself as a product? Okay, you know, how many of you really wake up every day and think yourself, oh, I'm a product, you know, or maybe I'm hoping to create products. So you need to start. I want you to start thinking like that. Okay, start thinking yourself as a product. You can create product, and you can. I want you to start thinking yourself as a product, because this is the way to build income. Okay, you can easily do that. So I'm going to show you how you can really do that. Naturally, to create product is kind of hard. At the same time, it's easy, okay? because I assume that, I believe that everyone has a duty, an obligation, is to create product, okay? We just need to come out, yeah? We just need to bring it out and work it out, okay? So I'm going to show you how.
Are you moving your slide already?
I'm looking, yeah. So now I have three ingredients for you for creating product, okay? But to think yourself as a product, okay? I have three ingredients here that you really need to imbibe, okay? Number one is you need passion to really create product. Product is really very critical, but like I told you, it's very critical.
Okay, this slide is not moving here.
It has moved here. I do get it now.
You will need to reproject the slide again.
Okay.
Yes, it's not moving.
Is it moving now? Hello, can you see?
No, it's not moving.
Oh. All right. Okay, so you can see my slide now, I guess so. So, as I tell you, let me quickly go about quickly. Look, like I said, is the art of keeping record of events, okay, about a specific subject matter like your skill or career. You will be doing this daily, depending on the kind of things you are doing, either daily, weekly, or monthly. And you'll be using document, okay? You can use document to pass a message. You can use images, which is graphical images. You can use audios. You can use video, just like I'm doing video. People do YouTube blogging, okay? And all this, your content, all this stuff, content, they will be stored on the computer, okay? You know, for the internet technology to be able to publish to people entirely. So this entirely blogging, okay? Blogging is all about communication, okay? And then, so we want to see how you can use this blogging to really build impact, okay? That's my thing. That's my video information again. To use how you can really build impact, you know, influence and income. So like I told you, before you can start blogging, you must have a product. Okay? You can't just come empty-handed, okay? Because blogging itself is very, very exciting. It's a venture now. No, there are a lot of things involved. There are a lot of tools involved. And all these tools, the minimum you might need to start with is like 1,000 naira. You know, that's a lot of money. So it's not a jamboree. Even if I get to do blogging as a hobby, you still need to make sure it's a product. Okay. So, and I define product for you earlier. Like a product is, I don't want you to go into many things. Just take into your head that a product, anything that solves a problem is a product. If it doesn't solve a problem, it's not a product. Okay, so have it at the matter, anything that solves people's problem is a product. So start thinking, start working. Okay, like I said, this is what I'm going to bring to the table. Don't come to me like I want to start blogging and you don't have a product. No, even if you have solved a small problem, bring it to me, and I'm very able to really get it. Okay, so now I said I want you to start thinking about the product. How many of you do that? You look up a day and you constantly say, oh, I'm a product, or I can create products. Okay, how many of you do that? Okay, so if you're not doing that, I want you to start doing that right from now on. Okay, you know, I don't want to digress into many issues in our country now. Our country has stakes now. If you look at it, they say we're in kind of recession or something. You need that. You see that we really need product. I think we really, really need to really increase our economy, our economic status in this country. Okay, and it's just because we've really not really been creating product, okay, in whatever form, okay? We've so much depending on oil. So I want you to start to get the solution to, you know, to you having an impact on our economy, to you having income, that influence is you start thinking yourself as a product. And you can easily do this, like I tell you. You have a duty, everyone, I can see it, I believe everyone has an obligation, has the ability to create product. The slide I'm talking about, what I'm sharing now, is a product on its own. At the end of it, you're going to realize that it's a product, okay? So, and you know, naturally, product is hard to create, yes, but there are strategies, there are ways you can do about it, and it's going to turn to something that's very easy. So that's what I'm really going to show you here, okay? Product is very easy to create. I want you to believe in that. So now, I hope you are going and getting along with me, okay? Yeah, so now there are three ingredients, okay, for you to create product, okay, but you think it was a product. So I have them here, okay, because it's very, very vital, okay. Number one here is, like I said, you need to have passion. You need to have passion to solve problems, okay? Okay, whatever activity you want to do, you know, whatever so you got, you want to do, you must have passion for it. You must be able to sincerely love that activity, that problem that you really want to solve, okay? So I'm talking about you looking at something sincerely. This some from your heart, okay? You know, so you must have a very
hello, sir.
Yeah. Okay. You must have sincere passion for it.
Hello? Okay. Can you talk without the earpiece? Let's try it. Yes. Can you talk without the earpiece? Let's try it so that we can hear you louder. The laptop. Let's try it then.
Hello, can you hear me now?
Yes, we are hearing you. Just go ahead. So let's wait for our presenter so that we can hear him well.
Okay, can you hear me now very well?
Yes, this is very good and fantastic.
Okay. All right. So like I said, one of the ingredients you need to create products and to think about the product is passion, okay? You need to identify a problem in our society, in the market, that you are really passionate about, that you have increasing love for it, okay? And you must be very sincere with this, okay? You know, if you look at one of the major problems we are having now, you could say that a lot of people are pushing like money above whatever they want to do, okay? And that's not really solving our problem, okay? It's still giving us some problem. So whatever way you can really impact people's life is you by identifying problems in our society, you know? A problem that you know you are really passionate about, okay? And with that, that passion, with that love, you'll be able to solve it, because passion is really a gift. Because so that you be, when whatever challenges you are facing, you're able to tackle it, you know, even by the time you get to the market, okay, by the time you put your product to the market, you know, and then maybe your product is having these challenges and that, you're able to tackle it and solve it as well. So you need passion, and I want you to be very sincere with it, okay? So, like, it's a good example. Business blog that I've been doing now, I've been doing it for almost 10, over 10 years now. I'm so passionate about it. I'm getting product out of it. Okay, so whatever activity you want to do, you want to blog about, you want to start communicating, you must have a self passion for it. Okay, and then one way, fantastic way you can know that this passion must be growing is that the more you're interacting with it, okay, the more you're interacting with it, the more you feel that you have an increasing love for it, okay? So, but if you are withdrawing yourself, it might reduce, okay? So if you are having interaction with this activity and your love for it, your passion for it is increasing, that stuff is right. But if it is not increasing, if it is decreasing, then you need to leave it and find something else. So make sure that you identify, don't never stop, don't give up, make sure you keep finding. Find that activity, find out that particular, so it could be anything, it could be any activity, it could be anything. That you really have love for it, that you really have love for that problem, okay? Is this very, very key to really create product, okay? So another very important ingredient, second ingredient is you need to have focus on that particular activity, because as you are doing this work, okay, as you are trying to solve this problem, so many distractions might come, okay? It might surely come, okay? So you need to know how to really cut out this distraction that will not lead you to the goal of creating a product, okay? Okay, so you need to leave it out. So like I said, you can see it's a follow one course until you are successful, okay? So make sure you put it up. So make sure you have sincere focus for this problem, okay? You know, I kind of imagine like you having like a pain, you know, have you ever experienced pain before? You know how sometimes when you so much engross yourself, you know, on solving that particular thing. Maybe you have a stomachache, or maybe you have a toothache. I've experienced toothache before, okay? But you have so much focus on it, right? So that's the level at which I want you to have focus for this particular product. It's very, very key, okay? Focus is very, very key for you to create a product, okay? So the third one is pondering. Pondering is really another very important thing you need to create a product. Great product, okay? So, like you can see, a literal meaning here is that when you think about something carefully, that's pondering, okay? Think about something very carefully before thinking, you know? So pondering, so you need to keep thinking about this thing, thinking about it, because you know you are solving problem, okay? You're trying to solve a problem, so keep pondering, keep thinking about it, just keep working, and the solution will surely come, okay? So, you know, and then, you know, and like I mean here, you know, pondering is almost like, you know, it's like law of attraction, okay? It's like you are speaking to God, you know? I believe we are all believers here, we believe in God, okay? So pondering is an habit, you know? It's a bit, all what I'm saying before, they are all mental habits as well. okay, like focus, passion, they also mental, they are mental habit, okay, mental attitude. So you need to have this habit of pondering, keep thinking about this problem, never give up, be consistent. It really works, because I'm assuring you, all these techniques I'm showing you is for if you practice it, okay, the moment you keep thinking about, pondering about this thing, oh, how can I do this? How can I solve it? How can I solve it? You will be getting feedback, you'll be getting clues on how you can solve this problem. It really works. Okay. So it could be, besides, could be in the form of anything. It could be in the form of someone even just giving you the clue. It could be in some of books. It could be in some of anything. It could be in anywhere you are going. Okay. So pondering is really, really, very important when it comes to you really, really, really creating product. Okay. So all these things, they are all mental habits, like I told you. Very, very important. Okay. So all these mental habits, like I said, they are very good. I want you to cultivate them. Okay. They are all very important ingredients for you to create product. To solve bigger problems. Okay. They are very, very important, because by the time you start, by the time the product launch now and you get into the market, okay, definitely you're going to face challenges. Okay. But since you develop these habits of creating product, okay, this habit, this method that create product, this is developing, you'll be easily be able to face it. But is it the passion for that you have? You know, no matter the challenges you are facing in the market, okay, you'll be able to solve it, you understand, because you have passion for it. In fact, you are even waiting for any problem that you can solve, that you can easily grow, you understand. So all these mental powers, as you can see, I'm sure you are something you might be familiar with, I'm guess. Passion, focus, or call, yes, but they are very, very key. They are very, very important. Just, I want you to go and think deeply beyond them, okay, and cultivate a habit of all these things, okay? So, okay, so, so what I'm saying, okay, all I'm saying comes down, all the what I'm saying comes down to one thing is, yes, is ease of activity. You know, when you have when you have a passion for something, you discover something, okay, all these habits I'm saying, they become so easy for you, okay. There are some things that you can never have passion for, okay. Like I said, passion is a gift, okay. You know, like for instance, business webinar is my own passion. There are some things I can never have passion for. So all these mental powers, all these things, they are something that you find so easy, okay. You see, if you see many people doing great things, okay, I'm telling you, they have this mental attitude that mental attitude, okay. You see, maybe all these people that do coding or that all these comedians, maybe all these people that are creating products, okay, they've imbibed all this mental attitude, okay. They have this habit, okay, of passion, of being focused, you know, based on that activity, okay. So, and it's so easy for them. So, all these things come down to that ability of ease. But by the time you follow what I'm saying, and you follow it deliberately, you find you find whatever you are doing to create this product, you find it very, very easy. Okay. So yeah. So there was it. So I want to share this quote with you. This quote is by Jim Rohn. He's a very respected motivational speaker. I guess you all know Jim Rohn. Okay, Jim Rohn, yeah. Okay. He's an American motivational speaker. Okay. And then he's a multi-millionaire, I think a billionaire himself, sort of. Okay, so, and I want you to look at this quote, okay? It's really portrays what I'm saying, okay? You can see, he said, I did not neglect to do the easy thing I can do every day for 6 years. So, you can see, I found something easy I can do that led to fortune. And, you know, so, this particular quote, I was listening to one of his motivational speakers when I came across this quote, and I said, yes, Jim Rohn really got this right, okay? And it's really true. So, that easy thing is something that he has developed, it's something that he has passion for. It's an activity that he has passion for. It's easy for him to focus on it. No amount of distraction can distract him. And it's easy for him to ponder on it. If there's a problem, you know. So it's so easy for him. So you too, you have to invent the same thing, okay? You have to find that activity. Okay, that you feel you have passion for, you know, that you have all this mental power, so focus and everything. That's the way you can create product. I'm telling you, product is the key here to build impact, to have that impact and change people's life. Okay, to really influence people's life, especially in our country and Nigeria, and to have that enormous income that you want. Okay, product is really the key. Okay, and it comes down to having this mental attitude, like I said, and you know. Like I said, it's going to be something very easy for you, okay? So You know, a lot of people are doing so many, if you look around, I want to prove it to you, a lot of people are doing so many things around. A lot of people are crazy. What they are doing is so easy for them, okay? It sounds like magic, but it's because they've been working their mind. They didn't build their mind. I think someone like Jim Rohn, for example, for him to have said this, I believe he's a salesman, okay? Because I've read a book about him and it's called about sales. Some people are so very good at closing, that activity of closing sales, as in they know how to close, how to sell people things, okay? They are very good at, they can close like 100, even more than in a day. No matter how very tough you are, okay? No matter how very tough method you are, you know, they will close you, you can even go and borrow money, you know, to do whatever they said. That thing is so easy for them. It's a result of all these mentality that they develop, okay? They find something that is so passionate for them. They are so focused at it, at learning and, you know, pondering about it. And I'm wondering about things about empathy, the alcoholism. So if what I'm telling you is surely works, okay? It surely works. I want you to follow it, okay? To find out something that is so easy for you as well, okay? You see many people doing great things, you know them. Like all these surgeons, you know, like all these coding people, you know, they are, it's easy for them to solve problems. Okay, because they discover this thing they are doing, this activity is very easy for them. So you need to find yours and begin to think yourself as a program, create your own product. Okay. So this is what I feel you really need. Okay. So like I said, easy. You know, any activity that you find so easy for you to do, you can surely create product. Because like I said, you know, you are going to enter the, by the time you enter the market. Okay, you definitely going to face challenges, okay? And then you are going to surmount. I'm going to do very well if whatever you are doing is something that is so easy for you, okay? So it's very, very key to make sure that whatever stuff you want to do to create product, make sure it's something that is so easy for you, okay? It could be any stuff, anything that you really find. As far as you're passionate about it, make sure that it's something that you can easily create a product from. Yeah, so I talk about puzzle here because I know a lot of us, we are used to it, puzzle, especially in Lagos, maybe in Nigeria generally. Okay, when you are talking of puzzle, that, oh, maybe I'm hustling for work, I want you to add in the back of your mind that puzzle for the product. Like I said, I believe you have the ability to think as well the product and create product. So whatever anything you are doing, okay, whatever anything you are doing, calling, okay. So whatever anything you are doing, make sure that you just work hard, you know, also your way towards finding a passionate problem. Okay, that is it. Whatever anything you are doing, you work away to find a passionate problem that you're so loving, and then focus at it. Because focus at it and then you know have all these mental abilities to create. So it's all about creating products. There's no time to waste, okay. I think if you can dedicate enough time, you know, to hustle it, put yourself product, it's quite good, okay? So, you know, so I, as a youth, even if you're in school, okay, maybe as a student, or maybe as a graduate, whatever status you are, okay, make sure that you start thinking about the product you want to, whatever story you are studying. You just start thinking about the product you want to create with that subject you are studying or anything, okay? So there's no time to just wait. It's all about product, and then create product out of it. And like I told you, it is the way you can really build an impact, you know, and you know, have income on people's life. So I really came up with a simple formula for you, okay? It's all about easy, once you find an easy activity, just have the continuous learning mindset. That's what I'm telling you. Your life, I mean, everything about you will be so easy. But like for me now, business work is my own thing. And then that's, and I know that there are deep knowledge within this. So, you know, I can never even, I'm going to make my own tremendous contribution, you know, in my own lifetime. And then likewise, it's going to continue. Okay, so whatever stuff you want to do, make sure you just something that you know to just have this busy activity. Because for example, you know, any subject you are doing, any stuff you really want to create products for, okay, there is tremendous amount of knowledge in that stuff, okay? So once you just start off, okay, and then, you know, once you just start off, so just continue, you know, because whatever product you are creating out of it, it's so unending, it's so limitless, you can never consume it, okay? You know, we all have, you know, example, you know, people, maybe for example, the knowledge of physics now, some focus on that subject and made his own tremendous contribution in that subject till he or she dies, okay? And people continue on it. So that shows that whatever stuff we want to do, whatever activity we want to do, okay, of course, it's going to be a subject. There's tremendous knowledge in it. So why can't you just stay put on that stuff and, you know, and just make your own mark, make your own contribution out of it, okay? So, and like I tell you, if you follow this thing, you know, if you follow this thing, you are just, you know, you are just going to be have something almost like perfect, you know, like I said, you know, every human being, you just have to create a product, you know, you have to deem yourself as a product. So something unending, okay? So that's really that. Okay, so like I'm saying now, so what I actually want to do now is that as for blogging, okay, if you can solve a small problem, even if it's small size, you can start with that. You can start business blogging with that, okay? Even if it's a small problem you can solve, okay? And I know I got started, you know, with business blogging, and I've grown, okay? Likewise, the convener himself, Mr. Dayo, started with business plan, you know, was able to help someone write business plan, and that's how he grew his business. It business venture. So it doesn't need to be something big, you know. Even if it's a small problem you can solve, okay? With that, you can easily solve it. You can easily start business blogging. So, and I told you, you know, that's just the way. Product is the way for you to be building that massive impact, okay? That influence, okay, and income, because it just really is, because you can see it. All what I'm using here, you know, like the Zoom, like the laptop, you know, they are product of people and they are having impacts on me and you, the connectivity, the communication as well. So just have bear in mind that, man, you just have to create product, okay? Just work it out, start working your mind and your body to start thinking yourself as a product and then create product.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, can we start taking questions?
Let me quickly talk about my offer at the end. Okay, quickly. You know,
okay, yeah, you can tell us your offer, yeah, so that we can.
Yeah, so I'm showing you this. And if you are ready to, if you know you have a problem, I mean, if you know you have a product, you have solved a problem. Maybe even if it's very small, you are qualified to start your business blogging. And then I'm offering you my blog setup and products here. Okay. The normal price actually is $150,000, but for this summit, I'm giving you a 3.3% discount. Okay. And that's $50,000. So, and the kind of website I need to get, you know, is something that looks like Mr. Dyer himself. Okay. But if you want something more, you can always call me. Okay. So that is, so I just have my social handles here. So I would like you to follow me, okay? And then because I'll be very much start working. I'm already working on, but I'm spending most time working on my social campaigns very, very soon, okay? So, and okay, I still have more time, all right? Did I see that as well? So thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thank
you. Okay, very good.
I'll give you my message, people. I want to reach you, okay?
Okay, great. I will ask everybody general questions now. If you have a blog or you have a website, can you drop your website link on the Zoom chat? Let's quickly do that now. If you have a blog or website, can you drop your website or your blog on the group chat? We want to do a statistics. So if you don't have, just say, I don't have. Let's quickly do that now. You have a website or a blog, drop the link on the Zoom group chat right now. We want to see. If you don't have, just say, I don't have. We have lekkiironhub.com, lekkiironhub.com. Otito says, I don't have. Oluwadamilola says, I don't have. So if you don't have, just say, I don't have. I don't have. If you have, just drop it. islanddropshipping.com. Okay, Mr. Akunle is taking note of those websites now. We actually compile it. I will be giving you feedback on it. So just drop those websites. If you have, drop your website. If you don't have, say, I don't have. And if you don't have, that's the reason why you are here tonight. Anybody that wants to build massive income, massive impact, massive influence, you need a website, either a personal one or a corporate one. My impact today, 90% of it is based on my website. The fact that you are here today is because of my website that you got the information of this summit and you are here today. So I have used my impact. I have used my website to make impact, influence, and of course, I'm making income on my website. Rockdigit.tech say is still under development. Awesome, awesome. So what we want to do for you now is that my online mentor just finished a presentation for us and is giving us an offer. If you know you are here, you really want to have a website just like my own, then you can assess this offer that is showing us now. So you can write down his phone number. You can call him after now to engage this offer. It's only limited within the period of this summit. If you want this offer, it's 150,000 naira. That is a blog for people. But for the purpose of this summit, it's going to be just 50,000 naira. Now, if you have a website already and you want him to give you advice, he will give you free advice. That's the reason why I said drop your website. Drop your website. It will give you free
advice. Send your website to me via email. Let me answer, but I didn't get it. Let you send it via email. Very well.
Yes. So you have his email now, ask@bblogger.com. So you can send the website to him via his email, ask@bblogger.com. Send your website, he will engage you and give you feedback on it, what you need to do and how you should do it. But if you want to set up one within this summit, if you pay 50,000 naira, you are good to go for your summit. You are going to benefit from it. So if you are ready, Anthony Etim say under construction. Okay, if you are ready to take this offer, send him this email. Send him email, then he will take it off from there. So now people want to ask questions. If you want to ask questions, raise up your hand. Like I said, is the brain behind my website. Maybe I should just share my website with them.
Thank you. For anybody that wants to apply for the website, there's a website, bblogger/blog setup. They can visit our website and apply.
Okay, awesome. Yes. You are going to make this slide available for us so that we can send it to the participants. We are going to send it to their WhatsApp. So you will have access to this slide. So you have access to this website, but you can screenshot this page now. Anywhere you are, you can screenshot this page. So let's ask Onogyros, you are live now. You can ask our online mentor any question of your choice.
All right, good evening, sir. Hello. Hello.
Yes, I'm hearing you. Yes.
Okay. No. All right. Thank you so much for the presentation.
Yeah.
My question is on this blogging. But can you just tell us how can we make some passive income money with blogging? Because the purpose of this summit is to earn some passive income or income? Can you tell us some of the way we can make money from our website?
When you talk of passive income, that could be affiliate marketing, okay? You have to see that's a way of selling someone's product, okay? Another one is through advert, Google. I mean, like you can display advert like Google AdSense. Are you having a good Google AdSense? Hello, Mr. No. Okay, those are the real way you can make passive income, okay? It's all about selling someone's product, like affiliate marketing, like adverts, Google AdSense. Okay, so you know, but majorly, I would like you to ask me questions based on this presentation, because I'm talking about you making a website a product here. Because if your website is not a product, there's no even way you can even make passive income. So I know that I deliberated on this thing. This is the first time I'm making a presentation on this particular topic. You understand? So if your website is a product, it's very easy for you to make money from it. I just told you, for example, the competitor himself. His own website is the product. You know, he did a business plan and he's making good money, good income, very profitable income for me. So that's the only thing. So, but if you want to, I'll pass that question if that's what he wants. Affiliate marketing, Google AdSense, and you can always contact me. I'll give you more.
Okay, great. That's great. Affiliate marketing is one of the ways on your blog. I do that on my blog. Then helping other people to sell their products is what you can do on your blog. I'm also doing that on my blog. But you can always contact him, send him me. Mr. Ige, you are on board. You can unmute yourself now and ask your question.
I really appreciate our presenter. And my question goes, and what's the difference between blogging and freelancing? Are they the same thing? And second question is, like someone has a personal business, can we still marketing other people products right on our own blog? If we create one.
Can you come back on the second question?
Sir? I mean that if someone has his own, like, have a product, like I'm into production, manufacturing, like, so now, and I have a blog, I have my own site, a website. So can I still market other person's product outside my own actual business? I mean, the purpose of which I created my own blog. So can I also market another person's product on my blog? Outside the main original thing that
is created
for.
Outside your main team of the product, right? Yeah. So number one, the difference between blogging and freelancing is almost like ownership of renting of land. Okay. Blogging is a platform. You know, it's your own platform. Whatever product you are putting there, whatever service you are offering, you are the one that owns it. Nobody's going to take a cut. But when it comes to freelancing, okay, freelancing, you are hosting your service on another person's platform, okay? So people make use of this because maybe that platform is very popular. Or maybe they have all the features, all the resources to make them sell. Okay, so that's the major difference. Okay. About the second one, about them, you having your own product, your own website, and you have a product you are selling, whether you can sell someone else's product. Well, it depends on the product. If the product you are already selling, let's assume fashion, like you said, fashion. If the other product you want to sell, if it's fashion as well, you can as well sell someone else's fashion. That they're going to sell your colleagues or anybody. But if it is not the same thing, I would advise you not to accept it. It should be a risk, okay, not to accept it. If let's assume it's a different product. Maybe it's something not related to fashion at all. Maybe the person is selling agricultural products. I would advise you not to do that because the rate at which internet is going up, the competition is it's getting severe. And so it's very clear that I talk about product here. You need to focus on one clear product, one solution, one problem and solve it. And that's the way I feel you should start. okay, and then you're able to generate this income, the impact and the influence that you want. Okay, so if you need money, can always send me an email. I hope I answered you, Mr. Ige.
Correctly. Okay, that's great. That's great and awesome. Then we have somebody say, what's the similarities between owning a website and the same thing as owning a blog? Is owning a website the same thing as owning a blog?
Okay.
The same thing as owning a blog. What is similarities and differences?
Yes. Actually, blog itself is a website, just like we have e-commerce website. Okay. So blog is just that, and is a website for arranging. It's a website that has all that has posts that's arranged in a chronological order. Okay, in an organized order. Okay, just like something like news. Okay. So blog is a form of a website. It's a type of a website, just like you have e-commerce website, you have application websites, like software website, okay, application website. Okay, so it's just a form of websites. Okay, so that is it. So what the website you have, it might, I don't know, the website might be an information website. Okay, but blog is just that it contains a lot of information that is well arranged, you know, in an organized manner. The latest information is always at the top. That is the major difference. Okay, so it's a form of website. It's on that website. That's what blog is. So I hope that sounds very well.
Okay. Yes, that stops. Does any other person have any question before we bring in our next speaker? Our next speaker is already around the corner, and we'll need to introduce him now. So if you enjoy Mr. Akunle's section, just say thank you, Mr. Akunle. Put that on the group chat. Just say thank you, thank you, thank you for the offer. Thank you for sharing with us. If you enjoy his section, we have quickly on the group chat. Let's say thank you, Mr. Akunle, for that wonderful exposition. Quickly, let's do that.
Thank you so much for listening. I appreciate you all for coming. So I'll be expecting you
So please send him a mail. Send him, he will be there for us. I will be there. The way he has assisted me in my blog is ready 100% to work with you also. As you make yourself available and all that. So thank you very much, Mr. Akunle.